I'm a physician trained in internal medicine. And I spent my career in Taiwan, where I was working at a hospital essentially as a clinical instructor. I accompanied medical students and young physicians to the bedside, helping them to develop their clinical skills in evaluating patients, how to take a history, perform physical examination, evaluate laboratory data. And I really like to focus on their clinical thinking skills and clinical judgment, learning how to apply the medical knowledge that they already had to each individual patient's case. I was also asked to help with the editing of manuscripts that our physicians were submitting to English language medical journals. They would do the research and write the papers in English, and then I would work on polishing the English, but also often was able to spend time talking with them about the content and how to communicate it even more clearly. And it was always great when one of them would come up to me and say, they had gotten the paper published. I was asked from time to time to lecture on writing English medical manuscripts. You can't really cover how to write in English in a 1 hour lecture, but I would focus on the content of the paper, what was expected in the traditional IMRAD structure: introduction, methods, results, discussion, what each section, the purpose that each section was intended to fulfill in the paper, and to keep the logic flowing clearly throughout the paper. When we retired several years ago, I was looking around for some part-time work to earn a little bit of money and keep myself a bit busy, and I thought about using my editing skills. I looked online and came across Crimson Enago. I applied, and I've been working with them now for about a year and a half. My main goal when I am editing a paper is to help the author get it published. I want to help them to present their results very clearly in a format that is acceptable and expected, and hopefully will be accepted